Hardin taking on Ronan for the final spot in the quarterfinals. And the Bulldogs came out swinging. McKenna Torres with a huge kill to fire up the Hardin faithful. Ronan hanging tough against the Eastern A champs. Lena Ulutoa hammers one to the ground for the Maidens, but the Bulldogs make it four Eastern A teams in the quarters. Macy Uffelman the kill to help Hardin to a sweep.